terrible beauty was born. Back in April of 1916, when a handful of heroes stood out, far to fight or to die for the green. Oh, what pride and what joy fills the heart when we tell of the stand that they made against the foe. Oh, what courage unflinching its flame, shot and shell, in the ruins of the old GPO. Oh, Ireland, awake from thy slumbers, they cried, to awaken thy soul was the dream of the men who so gallantly fought and who died back in April of 1916. They raised up the green, white and gold back in April of 1916. And they thought of the heroes of old who gave all for their dark Rosaline. How they drilled and they marched and prepared for the fray. How they hoped and they prayed they would see, after long years of waiting, the dawning of day that would set poor old Ireland free. Oh, Ireland, awake from thy slumbers, they cried, to awaken thy soul was the dream of the men who so gallantly fought and to died back in April of 1916. They died for our freedom, we know, back in April of 1916. In this land where their life's blood did flow, we will all keep their memory green. Let us cherish the vision they gave us with pride, and to dear Mother Ireland be true. Let us work for thy glory, whatever may betide, as I know they would have us to do. Oh, Ireland, awake from thy slumber, they cried, to awaken thy soul was the dream of the men who so gallantly fought and who died back in April of 1916.